Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to Indonesia being selected by Russia or invited to join them in some of the military exercises and events that I guess they're having. So this video was suggested by Choro. Terima kasih. Thank you very much for your suggestion. The video is by Perajurut and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, now let's get started with our video. Military information.
Indonesia sontar dikabarkan tawaran latihan militer bersama oleh negara-negara terkuat di dunia seperti China, Amerika, dan Rusia. Belum lama ini undangan khusus ditunjukkan untuk TNI Indonesia untuk mengikuti ajang International Army Games oleh Rusia. Indonesia akan berpartisipasi dalam International Army Games 2021 untuk pertama kalinya.
Hal itu
diungkapkan oleh Kementerian Pertahanan Rusia. Ada 4 negara baru dalam ajang International Army Games 2021 yaitu Burkina Faso, Indonesia, Peru dan Arab Saudi akan berpartisipasi dalam kompetisi untuk pertama kalinya. Bunyi pernyataan itu seperti dikutip dari situs berita TASS, Jumat, tanggal 4 Juni tahun 2021. Kementerian Pertahanan Rusia mengatakan pada tanggal 1 Juni ada 277 tim lebih dari 40 negara telah menyatakan keinginan mereka untuk berpartisipasi dalam International Army Games tahun ini. Kompetisi antar tentara itu akan berjalan di wilayah beberapa negara. Rusia akan menjadi tuan rumah bagi 16 kontes sementara Belarusia, China dan Iran masing-masing akan mengadakan 3 kompetisi. Vietnam, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, dan Mongolia masing-masing akan menjadi tuan rumah 2 kompetisi sedangkan Aljazair, Armenia, Serbia, dan Qatar masing-masing akan menggelar 1 kompetisi. Persiapan International Army Games ini sendiri telah memasuki tahap akhir. Pada tanggal 3 Juni tahun 2021, konferensi perencanaan internasional ketiga terakhir diadakan di Patriot Congress and Exhibition Center dengan partisipasi perwakilan dari negara penyelenggara Olimpiade dan militer dan korps diplomatik, jelas Kementerian Pertahanan Rusia. International Army Games 2021 akan berlangsung pada tanggal 22 Agustus, tanggal 4 September. Sejumlah pertandingan akan dipentaskan dalam perlombaan ini antara lain seperti tank biathlon, lomba antar grup, spesialisi kendaraan tempur infanteri, so kompetisi untuk awam pesawat.
This is just the announcement that Indonesia has been invited to partake. Pretty intense. It's exactly what it is. It's army games. It's just like army competition. Different countries bring their toys and compete for recognition and, you know, for the name. And here it's pretty cool that Indonesia has been invited because now Indonesia can highlight the equipment that it makes too, right? And if they show and they do win competitions, for example, using their equipment, now that's going to put those hardware in world stage because other countries will see that these hardware that the Indonesian army is using is more superior. That's why it's giving them better performance and they're able to win in these competition, for example. So that's pretty interesting. Would be interesting to see. And also, guys, speaking of competition, soccer, Indonesia versus UAE. It's going to be tomorrow. So I'll try to see if I can live stream And if you do watch soccer, then don't forget to check that out. You'll probably get some notification. And if you haven't yet subscribed, so you don't get a notification when I set that reminder up for the live stream. So with that said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.